guys, so we are on the way to Alappi, which is Alappuzha in Kerala. Okay, I might not pronounce it properly, but then I hope you guys like this vlog. It has a very beautiful backwaters and beaches as well. So before leaving to Kerala, you have to check, you have to do a PCR test or what, and if you are vaccinated fully, you don't need to do a PCR. So you have to be up to date before leaving to any state in India currently because of Corona. So we are near Tadagam restaurant. It is a restaurant nearby a beautiful lake. It has a beautiful view as well. So people who are traveling to Kerala or Tamil Nadu might cross this restaurant. So you can just have a look. It's beautiful ambient. I hope the food is also great.
Fish.
It's a very good place for families, kids, and of course hygiene wise it was very neat and clean and tidy. The food was good. It was not like amazing, but it's good. One of the best thing traveling to Kerala is that you can see Tamil Nadu and Kerala, the beauty of Tamil Nadu and Kerala at the same time. So you can see many places on the way and might, you know, enjoy, people who travel will enjoy this place. There's a huge difference when you travel in a car and other transportations, because when you travel in car, you can just stop in beautiful places, have some moment, enjoy with your family.
Batao Kashkash. Yes.
The wheels on the bus.
Don't make him know that.
Turn round.
Turn around.
Let me just clearly tell you, the Tamil Nadu border didn't catch us for any PCR or anything, but Kerala is strict, so be very careful when you travel. So this is Madhur Bakers and it comes in Tamil Nadu and before Kerala border. Okay, it's an amazing place for bhaji, vada and mushroom kebabs as well. I love the place because it's cheaper and tastier in fact. As we left Bangalore late, so we are going to reach Kerala also late. So it was almost night when we started the border of Kerala. Palakkad just welcomed us with a very nice, beautiful climate. It was rainy and we had our dinner in Palakkad. So you can see the kebab with papadam and of course parota and beef curry is a must if you come to Kerala. Kudiran Tunnel, I am not proper in the pronunciation I guess, but this is a Thrissur Palakkad tunnel which is very brand new one. It was very exciting to see this tunnel done because when we used to travel from Thrissur, it used to be very difficult, but because of this tunnel, you know, the route was very easier and comfortable for people who travel. So we are in Alappuzha, Alappi, my native place and my parents as well. So yesterday night we came late and we had our sleep, but this place is a must to watch. This is Ellora Homestay. So we came yesterday night and stayed here. It's an amazing place. It's exactly next to the beach. Because of Corona, the main town beach is closed. It's strictly prohibited currently, but then you can go to the beach if you're staying here. So why not come here in Alappuzha and enjoy the beachside homestay. I'll mention their location and number in my description box. You can contact them. And of course, it's a homestay. Even bachelors can come and stay. They have a rooftop stay. So you can just check this out, and it's an amazing ambience. It gives you a homely feel. It's exactly opposite to the Katamara restaurant. You can just see there, and that's the beach. It is exactly a perfect homestay. It looks like a home, feels like a home. You can use the kitchen to cook fish, of course. It's Alappuzha, and of course, there is no limit to catch a fish and have them. So the beach is nearby, and you can see I just took a walk and I can come to the beach. Thank you for watching my vlog. Stay tuned towards part 2 of Alappuzha trip.